Okay, first go to your settings. Now go to Wi-Fi. To get a QR code, click on the network you're currently connected to and select Wi-Fi QR code. That's a QR code you want to scan. Now, I don't have another phone, so I'm going to show you with this same phone how to open up the camera and scan a QR code. You go to Wi-Fi as well, click on this button here, and this will pull up the camera to scan a QR code, which I don't currently have. And there it is. That's how you scan a QR code with a mobile.